Are you interested in creating a stock and shares investment fintech app, similar to Robinhood, in a quick and cost-effective manner? Or do you have a unique idea for a niche algo trading platform, fintech startup, investment platform, or crypto project? If so, you've come to the right place. I will guide you through the step-by-step process of software development, pricing, common mistakes, and helpful pro tips to ensure your app becomes profitable from day one. My name is Dennis Babich, and I'm the director of a software development company. Through this YouTube video, I will share valuable insights from my team, industry experts, and successful startup owners. Let's begin. All right, let's start by identifying the key components and features of a stock investment app. The Robinhood platform includes mobile applications for iOS and Android, a web application, a web-based admin zone, and a huge API cloud infrastructure. The mobile app offers a number of features, including standard stock and crypto trading, options trading, ETFs trading, margin trading, portfolio tracking, charts and graphics, news, and much more. The web app of Robinhood's competitors would process nearly identical features to the mobile app, but with more detailed information that is easier to use and navigate on the web compared to the mobile devices. The web-based admin zone offers numerous functions to manage your users, content, analytics, security settings, and user support. The infrastructure of Robinhood's APIs provides a range of capabilities and connections to brokers and crypto platforms, integrations with news aggregators, encryption security settings, isolated environments, obfuscation techniques, and many, many more. Developing an investment platform like Robinhood requires a focused approach on the minimum viable product, MVP, first. Investment platforms are complex, with many features, and require a significant amount of time and effort to develop, navigate regulations, and improve user experience. To do this, it's important to concentrate on one your unique feature and the standard 4 to 5 functions that are essential for the stock investment app to be able to act quickly. For instance, if you're building an algo trading platform where users can purchase trading scripts from different traders, focus on one unique action, purchasing the script, and standard functions such as login, list of traders and their scripts, payment processing, KYC, and basic user interface. The key to success is implementing one unique feature at a time, thereby enabling a winning strategy. Speed is vital at this stage, as having a large volume of users will attract angel investors or acquisitions offers from large companies. Competitors is not an issue, as evidenced by Robinhood's success with many competitors in the market. The key is to focus on unique positioning and fast execution from MVP stage 1 to MVP stage 2 and beyond, and you can do the same. Let's shift our focus to pricing. Pricing can be a challenge, as people often overlook critical elements such as quality assurance, bug fixing, project management, maintenance, and risk management. Additionally, accurately estimating the cost of developing unique features can be difficult. So, I will only provide with you the price for the core MVP functionality. Here's a useful tip. If you require an in-house development team due to an investor contract, expect to pay US or EU prices. However, if you can build your app anywhere, outsourcing software development to Ukraine can help you reduce costs without compromising on quality. Many successful startups, such as GitLab, Grammarly, and Jubal, have recognized the value of hiring Ukrainian developers to create world-class software. With excellent English skills, extensive outsourcing development experience, and innovative thinking, Ukrainian developers offer the best value for money. Additionally, Ukrainians are known for being hard workers. It's crucial to choose a technical partner with experience and expertise in the fintech niche, as they can guide you through the process with easy, including access to interactive brokers and their non-existent API, stockbrokers and their different time slots for pre- or after-market hours, and access to crypto platforms, where some companies doesn't even have a user balance, only their user's history, and more. Now that you have an idea of pricing, you may be wondering which features to include in your MVP and which ones to skip. The most crucial factor is your business expertise in the market and your understanding of how features are connected within your app. This knowledge can determine your success or failure. In the next segment, I will teach you how to identify what's essential and what may lead you to bankruptcy. Despite conducting extensive research on various YouTube channels and web guides, I wasn't able to find any valuable information on how to start your first business without prior experience in developing an app. That's why I have created the ultimate 10-step guide that will lead you towards making the right first steps to your app success. Skipping any of these steps could result in a waste of both time and money. It's crucial to note that the cost of app development can vary significantly, ranging from 75 grand up to $500,000. Thus, careful consideration of the cost differences between each type of app is necessary to determine which option makes the most sense for your specific goals and needs at this stage. Okay, you already know that not all features of the Robinhood app are necessary for your app. So, how can you identify the essential functionalities? A lean canvas business plan can assist you in doing so by identifying your core features and unique advantages. Start by identifying your target audience and determining what type of functionality they need that isn't already being provided by platforms such as Robinhood or Plus 500. Additionally, evaluate your potential competitors or alternative solutions that may already exist to address the problems of your target audience. Consider your unfair advantage. What sets you apart from the competition and increases your chances of success? Perhaps you have a large following on an investment YouTube or TikTok channel that you can bring to your new app, lowering your user acquisition costs. Identify your early adopters and where they spend their time online, and figure out how to motivate them to switch to your platform. However, don't just focus on the present. Plan for the future and potential international expansion of your Robinhood's clone. Creating a vision for what your app will look like in 5 or 10 years is crucial for attracting investors and achieving unicorn status. If you have any questions, ideas, or concerns, please leave them in the comments section below. I personally review all comments and I'm delighted to assist you with your questions because I enjoy helping my audience achieve their goals. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you. To create a successful startup, achieving product market fit is crucial. This involves innovative thinking and providing disruptive solutions for your target audience. A key step in this process is completing your value proposition table. Let's say you have a unique idea to create an algo trading platform that helps users purchase trading scripts from top traders all around the globe. First, you need to identify users' pains and gains, such as what trader worth attention, which trading script will give you profits, and so on. Your platform should provide answers to all these questions, such as trader's feedback system, list of your losses or profits from specific script, and so on. When using a value proposition canvas, focus on the most significant value you can bring to your audience. Remember that small companies can outplay big industry leaders by being agile, flexible, and investing in unique niches. Take your first steps today and make your startup a success. To develop a successful app, it's crucial to research your competitors and analyze their main features and functionalities. It's recommended to focus on industry leaders like Robinhood, Plus 500, eToro, and Webull, and adopt their successful strategies and concepts. It's also important to explore successful stock investment startups in other countries and adopt their ideas to your market. You can find inspiration from the innovative apps and concepts in the crypto industry, such as CoinList, MetaMask, Uniswap, and local algo trading platforms. By following this approach, you can gain a competitive advantage and create a unique product that stands out in the market. If you're planning to develop an app or business similar to Robinhood, but still have some gaps in your knowledge, feel free to contact me through any of these links in the description. I would be happy to share some niche insights with you that can be a game changer for your startup. Efficiently selecting the necessary features for your minimum viable product and prioritizing functions that can be developed and launched quickly can be achieved by creating a story map. The focus should be on limited functionality with the most critical features. Moreover, it's crucial to develop a separate story map for each user type to ensure that all their specific needs are met. Marketing in the crypto or investment industry can be simplified by targeting small content creators who specialize in specific problems related to crypto or investments, such as trading enthusiasts, algo traders, or crypto niche professionals. These creators usually have a real audience, and you can incentivize them to promote your app. To find them, search on social media platforms such as Telegram, TikTok, and YouTube. Try to avoid big channels with millions of subscribers, because it may not guarantee real users. And at the early stages, you need to invest your resources wisely. By having 5 to 10 niche content creators promote your app and attract your initial customers, these customers can then promote your app through word of mouth in their communities. This can help your app gain more users and establish a strong reputation in the market. If you're interested on getting more valuable insights regarding startups and businesses and wish to become a part of a community of business founders where I regularly share useful information and engage in live chat, feel free to click the link in the video description and join my Discord channel. Once you have finished your value proposition research and identify the necessary features for your MVP, it is crucial to create a wireframe map to organize your ideas and ensure that all users' cases and scenarios are included. For example, consider our algo trading platform, which might consist of basic use cases such as logging in, subscriptions, a list of traders and their trading scripts and trading bots. Missing use cases such as what should happen if trader scripts is not working and have issue in code. Designing a user interface, UI, is a critical part of app development, but it doesn't have to be complicated. Take a cue from major platforms like Robinhood, Plus500, and Webull, and focus on creating a clean and straightforward design that caters to your users' primary needs and follows industry standard flow. In your case, it's a list of trading scripts centered and the price for each trading bot. Avoid unnecessary distractions and highlight your app's unique features. Life hack for inspiration: check out design portfolios on websites like Behance or Dribbble. Look for fintech or crypto apps and copy design elements that catch your eye. If you found these tips helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking this video. Your support will help boost its visibility in the YouTube algorithm. Thank you. Choosing the right technology stack is crucial to ensure the success of your software development project. It guarantees that your app stays up to date with the evolving needs of your users. However, selecting the wrong tech stack can lead to problems such as slow user interfaces, non-scalable and non-maintainable cloud infrastructure, high costs, payment issues, and the risk of your app going offline during peak traffic times. If you're developing a Robinhood clone, it's essential to choose the right tech stack to quickly create your minimum viable product. Flutter or React Native are excellent options for building mobile apps quickly, while backend development is best accomplished using languages like Python, Django, Node.js, and Amazon Web Services. Web app can be easily developed by using React, Vue.js, and Angular. Keep in mind that the most critical aspect is cloud infrastructure and proper setup, as security, data encryption, obfuscation, dedicated isolated environment, and KYC, third-party services, are all essential elements. Moreover, using third-party services such as Stripe and Braintree for payment processing, Twilio for SMS, and SendGrid for emails can speed up your development process. It's essential to choose the appropriate tech stack for each stage of your software development process. Start with a minimum viable product, but plan ahead based on your future feature set when designing your app architecture. Choosing the right tech stack is critical for your app success, like receiving the correct diagnosis after a blood test. Let's talk about the Agile process. This is a great methodology that can increase your development speed and efficiency. But did you know that in some situations it can actually decrease project progress speed up to 30%? For instance, a team of 5 developers who know their responsibilities, communicate effectively, and have developed most of the product can have a highly effective process using simple tools like Trello, Asana, Google Docs, and brief meetings. However, as the team expands to 15 or more people, unforeseen issues may arise, such as key developers leaving the team, the onboarding process become complicated and time-consuming, team productivity decreasing, communication problems occurring more frequently, deadlines and delivery dates being postponed, the quality of code and architecture goes down. To avoid these issues, you will need to hire a tech lead to manage the team and code architecture, hire a technical project manager, establish processes such as Scrum, Sprints, Backlog, and Retrospective, conduct daily stand-ups, and provide updates on pending tasks. Utilize more advanced tools like Jira for management and velocity. Using the appropriate tools at the right time can help you achieve your MVP quicker. However, utilizing the same tools without proper knowledge and expertise can lead to a failure. To ensure the success of your app, gathering user analytics is a crucial component of your app development. Understanding metrics like unique visitors, user behavior, and common sessions is really important. Valuable insights can be gained from tools like Google Analytics, Session Stack, Firebase, and Mixpanel. Regularly conducting health checks can also help uncover hidden client needs and identify areas for your app improvements. All right, if you're planning to create an investment or a fintech web or mobile app similar to Robinhood, but still have some missing pieces of the puzzle, feel free to shoot me a message via Calendly and we can have a 30-minute call. I would be happy to share some niche insights and my expertise with you that can be a real game changer for your startup. See you!